Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and today I rise to honor the life of a devoted public servant, Ray Larson of Lexington, Kentucky. Ray served as an Assistant Deputy Attorney General for the Commonwealth of Kentucky, but later for 32 years, Ray was one of the most consequential Commonwealth attorney in our great state's history, dedicated to our community and the rule of law. He was an outstanding prosecutor, always laser-focused on deterring crime, relentlessly pursuing justice, advocating for victims' rights, and keeping Central Kentucky families safe. Ray was an unapologetic and principled fighter, leading by example and advancing the cause of law and order. He believed in defending, not defunding, the police. Ray was a faithful member of Good Shepherd Episcopal Church, where he served as a Eucharist minister and taught high school Sunday school for over 30 years. On a personal note, Ray was a dear friend and an important mentor to me. Mr. Speaker, Ray Larson was a great American patriot who made a positive difference, and he will be deeply missed. God bless him and his family, and I appreciate the opportunity to pay tribute to a great American.